All right, guys, 7:40 is your time. Let's talk about the eclipse. You know, we've been talking about it for a while, but what is actually happening? I've had a lot of people ask me, what are we actually seeing? So the moon moves between the sun and the earth, and that is what you're seeing. You are seeing the shadow of the moon going across the United States. You see that right there? That is the moon going across. And remember, the earth is rotating. The earth is also moving in an orbit. You have the moon moving in an orbit. That's why it has this path, and that's why the paths are typically not the same from event to event. Do we have clear skies for our event? That's going to be the big ticket. I do think there is a good opportunity for us to actually see this. I think clouds could break up on Monday that allows us. So percentage-wise, the lowest percent for southeast Wisconsin is Fond du Lac, 86.3% totality, but the highest is in Kenosha at 91.1%, Milwaukee, 89.4% totality. And James, I really do think that we have a good opportunity for this today or tomorrow, so I'll have more details on that cloud forecast and the rain for today coming up.
Looking forward to that, hoping that those clouds stay away for tomorrow.